interest in the formation of the alliance, consisting of Congress, TDP and CPI and the Telangana alliance. Initially, we have all expressed the desire to form the Telangana alliance, but subsequently, in forming it and making this work, the initiative, the efforts have not been made. So, we all have sat together and decided to form alliance. But then, forming the alliance in concrete terms and making it work is the most important. On that issue, there has been a delay, and delay of more than 1 month, and this has caused enormous damage. The formation of alliance itself has in fact generated enthusiasm in the society. All the while people were thinking that there is no alternative to alliance. Now they have realized there is a programmatic alliance which can offer a better alternative to TRS, a better governance, and therefore they have decided to, in large scale, they have all moved in favor of the alliance. But once we concretize this alliance and once we start working as an alliance, in fact, this general interest and support for the alliance itself can be consolidated. That consolidation has not happened because of the delay in the formation of the alliance.
Sir, is there any final word or seat sharing?
Yeah, I think, we are slowly coming to some kind of a conclusion on